Snapchatting, then we started texting. This September 11, that's when I just popped the question, would you be my girl? She said yes. We started dating. A couple months went by, man, I feel good connection, like she's the one, she's the one I've been waiting. God sent me an angel, man, he truly had blessed me. Now fast forward to March 28th, yes, I remember the date. How could I forget? It was the happiest moment of my life. She said yes, and I swear everything was going oh so great. Till I got a text saying I can't take it no more. We gotta break up, I just don't feel it no more. Like, what the hell you mean you can't take it no more? I know I'm struggling financially, but eventually I earned more. Girl, at the time I feel I wasn't worth a shit to you. No, I wasn't rich, but I will give what I can get to you. Blood, sweat, and tears, I was my ass to get a ring for you. How the hell can I move on when all I do is think of you? But you can care less, cause to you it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, cause it was in your heart that got shattered. Depression got me feeling like I'm climbing a broken ladder. I deserve the fucking death, I was left before the altar.
I remember the day that God sent me the angel.
I remember the day that you left, it was painful.
I remember the day that God sent me an angel.
I remember the day that you left, it was painful.
I remember.
Don't be putting words in my mouth saying I didn't care. I really do, it just I felt that it wasn't fair. I was marrying you, I wasn't marrying myself. You gotta grow up and stop thinking about your damn self. And yeah, true, everything was going great till you fucked up, but not having your priorities straight. I know you were struggling getting paid minimum wage, have bills to pay, stood by your side, said it's gonna be okay. But a person can only take so much until they break. And every page you get, I get, I put it towards the press. I felt like I was giving the most and you were giving less. You took everything as a joke and it caused me stress. So I felt the need to leave now, then to leave after. I just needed time to think before we got it, burned the past it. And you weren't the only one that got their heart shattered. You didn't take it serious, that's why I left before the altar.
I remember the day that God sent me an angel.
I remember the day that you left, it was painful.
I remember the day that God sent me an angel.
I remember the day that you left, it was painful.
I remember.